My name is Dr. Tina. Today I just want us to discuss about suicide, how to detect it and how to prevent it. Before I go in, I want us to share some statistics that we have concerning suicide, which makes it very critical that each and every one of us have an idea what suicide is about. So suicide is the leading cause of death in the United States. In 2020, statistics were 46,000 of people that were committed suicide. 12.2 million adults thought about suicide seriously, and 30% higher than in 2000. That is the year 2020. It was 30% higher compared to 2020. What is suicide? Are you wondering what suicide is all about? Suicide is when somebody caused injury to themselves and eventually died. Or an attempt of suicide is when somebody tried to cause injury to themselves, but in the end did not die. Some risk factors that leads to suicide includes people that have suffered from violence, such as child abuse, and also bullying, and also sexual violence. Those have the highest risk of suicide. Some of the symptoms I want us to share in order for us to help detect if somebody is trying to commit suicide is when the person give away some tangible or great things they cherish, or thinking about death and talking about death, and also saying goodbye if they are not going to see you again. Not doing things that they used to love doing, and also detaching themselves from others. Those are some of the symptoms or things that we can detect. Engaging in alcohol and also driving recklessly. And last note, check on your friends and family. Talk to them if you haven't seen them for a while. Give them a call. Prevention. Get the treatment you need. If you think you are feeling some kind of way, get somebody to talk to. Don't feel stigmatized. Get the help you need. Establish your support network or system by talking it out with family and friends. Even though your family may not understand, it's better and seek for help. Remember, suicide feelings are temporary. They will go away. So don't let that take your life. Seek help. Call this number. And if there's any underlying issues you have, such as depression, seek help. There are so many help there. Talk to your doctors and they will give you the appropriate treatment you need and care. There are other groups you can join as well. Speak out. Don't hurt in silence. Stay blessed.